Hello, Kids Way. I'm so happy to be with you today and get to continue our lesson on Psalm 23. Hopefully, you guys haven't forgot about it. And Mac is here today to help me as we review the verses that we've already done. Are you ready, McLean?
Mm-hmm.
All right. The Lord is my shepherd. I have all that I need. He lets me rest
in green meadows.
He leads me beside peaceful streams. He renews my strength. He guides me along right paths, bringing honor to his name. So far as we've talked about how Jesus, the Lord, is our good shepherd, we have talked about how he gives us everything we need and we are never in want when we follow him. And then we talked about how he leads us and when he leads us, we can be at peace. And he renews our strength. So we don't have to be stressed. Remember, we talked about being stressed and how he gives us rest whenever we feel stressed. And then he leads us beside peaceful streams. And he also renews our strength. When we feel weak, he is strong in us. And today we're going to continue and learn what is in verse 4. And verse 4, one little verse, has three big promises for us. And we're going to learn what those are today. Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I will not be afraid, for you are close beside me. Your rod and your staff protect and comfort me. So in this verse, thank you, McLean. In this verse, it says, we may walk through a dark valley. And when we think about sheep, and they were probably pretty scared if they were ever in a dark valley, right? You would be scared too if you were in a dark valley. I know I would be. And so this is a good picture for us because it says that even when we go through a dark time or we feel afraid, we can rest assured that God is with us and we don't need to be afraid. And so when those sheep were in that dark valley, they had a shepherd there with them. And so this verse tells us that when we go through a hard time, God is right there beside us and he never leaves us alone. So that's our first promise. Our good shepherd is always with us and we are never alone. He is always right beside you. Those sheep could have been scared of many animals that were coming to get them, maybe a bear or a lion, and maybe you have things that make you afraid. I know I've shared with you before that when I was a girl, I used to be scared of the dark. I didn't like to run down to the basement when my mom would tell me to go grab something, and that would make me afraid. And sometimes we might be afraid of spiders or snakes, or sometimes maybe there's sickness in our family, and that can cause us to be afraid. Or we're having trouble with our friendships and that can cause us to be afraid. Well, we know that whenever we go through a hard time, when we feel like we're in a dark valley, we don't need to be afraid because God is right there with us. He is our good shepherd. And then the next part of the verse says, your rod and your staff protect and comfort me. And so today I brought with me a rod and a staff. And this here is a rod, and this is kind of like what a shepherd would use with his sheep. A rod was just a big stick, but this rod allowed the shepherd to protect his sheep, and that's what this verse says God does for us. And so when those lions or bears might have been trying to get into the fold and get that shepherd's sheep, he could use this rod to protect them. And so God says that's what he does for you. He protects you even in that dark valley. He says, I'm with you and I protect you with my rod. That's a great promise, isn't it? But then it also says that he had a staff with him. And a staff was kind of like a rod, a straight stick, but it had a curved end on it. And the curved end was so that if a sheep was getting away or too far away from the fold, the shepherd could bring that sheep back to him and comfort him. And that's what our God does for us too. He doesn't just protect us, which is an awesome promise, but then he also comforts us. When we're going through something that feels like a dark valley, he says, I will comfort you and I will hold you close. And so Psalm 23:4 has three promises for us. Number one, we are never alone. He is always with us, even when we're afraid or we're going through a hard time. He is with us. And number two, he has his rod with him that he is able to use to protect us. And number three, he uses his staff to comfort us when we might be afraid. So we are going to, let me grab my thing, go through Psalm 23, 1-4. McLean, you wanna try to help me again? From the top, ready? The Lord is my shepherd. I have all that I need. He lets me rest in green meadows. He leads me beside peaceful streams. He renews my strength. He guides me along right paths, bringing honor to his name. And then verse 4, even when I walk through the darkest valley, I will not be afraid, for you are close to me. Your rod and your staff protect and comfort me. All right, Kids Way, I've been praying for you all during this crazy time, and I hope to see you again soon. Love you guys.